Hi, I'm Alex, and we're here at the Škoda Auto Technical Development Area, and I'm about to show you a strictly secret workplace that not even most employees here will ever see. The Department of Test Vehicle Construction. This brand new building, packed with the most advanced technologies, is where the prototypes and the bodies originate. Now, of course, the Škoda Enyaq iV prototype passed through a station similar to this, but back then, this building was not yet standing. Now, a prototype like this serves as verification for the perfect practical function of what has been designed by engineers. The body is composed of body parts called stampings, which need to be connected by means of soldering, spot welding, gluing, and flanging. Everything begins with the welding of the smaller units. The prototypes have been designed digitally down to the very last screw, utilizing virtual reality. So the main role is played by the robots. I could watch them all day. Not only can they weld, but they can glue, they can flange, and they can weld welding pins. The roof is soldered by a laser. But come on, I'm gonna show you something even bigger. In this laser chamber, there is a beam with a 3,200 watt output. It can cut through steel up to 15 millimeters in all X's. Everything is conveniently located and under supervision. The offices of the production, constructors, and technologists, but also those of the management, are located just above the test bodies construction shop, which saves a lot of precious time. But back to production. An important step is the connection between the body platform and the side plate. This occurs in a jig called the Flexibil. By the way, Škoda Motorsport's racing car bodies also originate here. I'm seeing all the car electronics together for the very first time. In the case of the Enyaq iV, this represents 2.3 kilometers of cabling and more than 50 control units. Now here, it is still possible to comfortably check all the functionality before mounting it together in one car. When the car is finished, it has to be tested thoroughly. On the roller test stand, it could reach a speed of up to 300 kilometers an hour. Quality is of the utmost importance for Škoda. Even at the prototype construction stage, it is not to be underestimated. The contact and contactless measurements with 35 micron precision, the functionality test, the systems diagnostics, it all happens during an entire production process. And a new car is born. Unfortunately for you, you won't be seeing this in your garage, as it's still a prototype car, expecting thousands of kilometers and many hours of demanding tests.
Škoda, simply clever.